In this video, I will show you three important Gmail features. I have listed these features here, and if you know these features, you are welcome to skip this video because your time is very important. But if not, then please watch this video till end and you will find some value. So let's get started. Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Tahir. And if this is your first time, please hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel every Tuesday and Friday. So before I jump on my computer and show you these features, I would like to explain a little bit background information. So when you send an email message in Gmail, you might have noticed that on the lower left corner, you will see an undo button. But this button disappears very quickly. So the first thing which we will see today is how to change the timing of this button to its maximum value. And the second thing is the recovery email. You need recovery email to recover your password. For example, you have two email addresses and you don't use one of them very often. After a long period of time, you might have forgotten the password and now you want to recover your password. So if you have not set the recovery email, then it will be a very lengthy process to talk to Google Help and so on. So the easiest way to recover your password is setting a recovery email with each of your Gmail accounts. So at least you need two Gmail accounts so that you can set the recovery email of one with another one, so and so on. And the last feature which we are going to discuss today is how you can delegate some other person to send emails on your behalf. So what that person would be able to do and what that person won't be able to do. So this is what we are going to see in this video. So now I will jump on my computer and I will show you all these three features. So the first feature which I want to demonstrate is the timings of the undo send button. So let's compose a new email and I send it to myself. Test is the subject and just a simple message and I send it. On the left hand side bottom, I have this undo button. But very quickly, this undo button disappears. It takes only 5 seconds. I want to increase the timings of this button because sometimes we take a little bit more time to think if we have done something wrong. So to do that, what you need to do is click on this gear icon, which is basically the settings icon, and then click settings. Now, at the top, you have many tabs, so you need to be in general tab, which I am currently in because it shows me blue color. And in general tab, you have this undo send, and this is the timing of undo send. And if you click on this little triangle, you can increase the timings up to 30 seconds. And this is, I think, the appropriate time. So just click on that. And now make sure that you save all these changes. At the end, you have save changes. So click on save changes and it will save the changes. And it will show you this progress bar. And now your changes are saved. And the second feature I want to show you is how to add a recovery email to your account. And in order to do that, you have to click on your avatar, click on that, and then Google account. And now we have to click on security option on the left. And if we scroll down, as you can see, we have these two options, recovery phone and the recovery email. So you can also put a phone as well. So we are just going to put the recovery email. So I will click on that. And now it will ask me to again sign in. So I'll just use my existing sign in. And now I will get this dialog box. And it will show me this message, your recovery email is used to reach you in case we detect any unusual activity in your account or you accidentally get logged out. So it means that you forgot your password and you couldn't log in. And you can click on this learn more and it will show you all the details about this. So just close this and click on add recovery email. And now I will add another email address. And click done. And now this, it will show me this message, recovery email updated, and that's it. And now you will be able to recover your password very easily if you need to do that. Now I can close this and it will also show you this message here that recovery email was changed. Now, the last I want to show you is how to delegate some other person to send emails on your behalf or to delete emails, etc. So, to do that, we have to click on this gear icon again and then settings. And this time, we need to click on accounts and import tab. And here we have this option, grant access to your account, allow others to read and send mail on your behalf. And now we have to click on this add another account. We will get this dialog box, and now I can add my email address, any other email address. It's not mandatory that you have to enter another Gmail account. You can enter any other account, any Hotmail or any other account, and click next step. Now it will show me this message, are you sure? You are about to grant access to this person, and you will be able to revoke this later if you want. And that person needs to accept this permission. And now I'll just click send email to grant access. Now a confirmation request has been sent to this address. You will get this message and then the message will vanish. You will get this at the top, the red color, that you have done something important. And it will show you this whole message that you have granted this person access. And you can also review these settings if you want. Now, these are some of the key points in regards to the access. The first thing is you can have up to 10 delegates. It can take up to 24 hours to activate after the acceptance of that person. And your invitation will expire in a week time. And delegates' email address will be shown if that person is replying on your behalf or sending emails on your behalf, his or her address will be shown. Now, delegate will not be able to chat on your behalf, and delegate will not be able to change your password. So, these are few key points about this feature. So, I hope you like this video. If so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.